shows, and I would get really excited because I have so much to say, and then I would be like, oh God, and I would talk over them. But I got absolutely so heavily bullied by the media for doing it. I never spoke again.